Add tasks all over the list with the draggable plus button. In the mobile app, you can create a new task by pressing the quick add button. This is a plus shape button that's usually in the bottom corner of a list. You can, however, also drag and drop it into a list and your task will be created exactly where you want it to. For example, if you drop it into a subtask, it will enable you to create another one.